duration of seasonal variation, it calls for precipitation of snow and rain. After that, for example, desert tropical rainforest, so desert and tundra are major biomes. Tropical rainforest, desert and tundra are major biomes. Okay. Ecological adaptations and plant communities. Ecological adaptations and plant communities. Okay, so in this one, for example, in that ecological adaptation, plants showing some morphological and physiological behavioral adjustment to survive in that environment. Okay, to survive in the environment and for the reproduction, so that is known as that adaptation process. Plants shows some morphological and physiological and behavioral adjustment adjustments to survive and reproduction so that is known as that adaptation okay. So morphological and physiological adjust means morphological changes and physiologically changes occurred in a plant to survive, okay, in the suitable environment for and reproduction. So that is known as that morphological and physiological adaptation. Behavioral adaptation means behavioral adaptation means so organisms are migrate to that less stress region. Living organisms migrate less stress region. Less stress region.